Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Martin Blythe, and welcome to Guess That Film, the quick trivia show where I take a student from Loras College and test their knowledge on movies. Today, I'm here with one of Loras College's security guards here on campus. Dylan, how's it going?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Good.
So, we know much about movies.
I watch a lot of them, so hopefully I know a lot.
So, do you know how this show works?
I believe so, but I could use the
rundown
again.
Yep, just a little reminder for you and you folks at home. The rules are simple. This show has 5 questions total. The first 4 questions are basic trivia questions about movies. And you gotta get the answer right. And if you do, you get a point, and those points will consider to a future episode, to which I'll let you know in the future.
Sounds good.
Alright, and the fifth and final question will always be a quote from the film. And that film could be that quote can be from any types of films that was ever made.
Okay.
Could even be one of my personal favorites, you'll never know. Yep. So, and I heard that your favorite genre is action fantasy movies.
I am a fan of action fantasy movies. Right. I am. Yeah. Yes, I am.
Yeah. Such as Marvel, DC series, Harry Potter.
Marvel's top notch.
Sure. Well, that. Anyway, all right. Now, on to the first question. In the Lord of the Rings series, what was the name of the creature that joins Frodo and Sam in order to steal the One Ring from them? There's technically 2 answers to this question.
Okay.
You only need to get one.
Okay. You're gonna get mad at me. I haven't seen the Lord of the Rings series since I was a kid.
Ooh.
I don't remember too much, but I remember Frodo. That was like the one guy I really do remember.
Yeah.
It's
like a little hint. He calls the ring his precious.
It's the little alien dude. It's very small, and he's always sits in the corner. He's just hunched over. I forgot his name, man. I'm sorry.
We were looking for either Gollum.
Gollum.
Or Smeagol.
Smeagol.
Yep.
Who was Smeagol again?
I believe Smeagol was Gollum's original. It's been a while since I've seen the series.
Yeah, okay.
But I believe Smeagol was the Gollum's actual name before he got corrupted by the ring and turned into Gollum.
Okay.
I believe that's so.
Okay.
If I'm wrong, let me know. Alrighty.
Alrighty.
No point right at the moment. But on to the next question. Question 2. In Star Wars The Revenge of the Sith, what was the planet that Anakin and Obi-Wan fight on? It was a big lava planet. To which were everyone's favorite phrase from Obi-Wan, I have the high ground from.
You're gonna get mad at me twice, I guess.
I should have started with this with a Marvel question for you then.
Yeah, I was about to say Marvel's OP, man.
Yeah.
The planet of volcanoes.
The answer we were looking for was Mustafar.
I knew that.
Alright, next question, and I have this one has multiple options on here.
Okay.
Alright. And it is a Marvel question. Alright. In Guardians of the Galaxy, how did Star-Lord survive from holding the Power Stone before the rest of the Guardians helped him? A. He didn't. He just flat out died. B. He got lucky. C. His dance moves helped him. Or D. He's a hybrid.
Wasn't it D? Because he was able to hold it, but he wasn't lucky. It was ability. He's no luck with that. So I'm going to say D.
It is correct. He is a hybrid. He is part human, part celestial. He's part god. To which when we find out in the second movie, Guardians of the Galaxy 2, that his dad is a god, which is his dad's a planet. Ego. But after he killed his dad or the whole planet, he lost his ability to be a celestial. So probably next time he holds that stone, he's gone.
He's dead?
Yeah.
Okay.
That celestial ability won't help him anymore.
Sounds good.
Alrighty. Next question. In the Pirates of the Caribbean series, how was Davy Jones killed?
Didn't they make him walk the plank? Or Davy Jones? No. All right.
Big tentacle.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
No, they didn't.
No, okay, did a ship go down?
Yes, but that's not how he died.
Oh, yeah. Dang. I swear, I think the ship like exploded or went down or something like that.
It did went down like a, I believe, a hurricane. But it was that's a hurricane? Not, okay. Yeah, but that's not how he died. How he died was, you know, in the second movie, the Pirates of the Caribbean, the Dead Man's Chest, and the Dead Man's Chest is Davy Jones's heart. To which, in the third movie, Will Turner, with the help of Jack Sparrow, they stab the heart of Davy Jones, to which that's how Davy Jones died.
Okay, okay. I, like, very little remember that scene itself. I've definitely seen the movies. I remember that scene a little bit. It's I know what you're talking about now.
Yeah, yeah, it's been a while since I've seen the movies, too.
Yeah, it was still a good movie, though.
Yeah, it is.
Good. I'll watch it again.
All right, now on to our fifth and final question. Now, we're meant for you and you folks at home. The fifth and final question will be a quote from a specific film. Now, if you can guess that film correctly, I'll give you 2 points.
Okay. 2 points. Okay. I need them right now.
All right. Are you ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready.
The quote is, they really should put the warnings before the spell. I'll give you a hint. It's a Marvel movie.
Doctor Strange.
That is.
Doctor Strange.
That's correct.
Doctor Strange all day.
Okay, a little I bit. Love that movie. Bonus question. Do you know what spell that he was trying to do?
It was the reverse time. It was pretty much the time, reverse time.
Yes, it was.
Yeah, it was the reverse time.
He was reading how to reverse a spell on an apple. The
apple.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, man.
And then doing some pages from a book, and then
yep.
A lot. Yeah.
See, you should have asked me a little bit more about Doctor Strange. I probably would have got the rest.
Well, it can't be all Doctor Strange. I'd make it too easy for you. And this is action fantasy, not trip Marvel.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
All righty. Well, thank you for joining us today, Dylan.
Thanks so much for having me. Thank you.
Well, and we'll see you in the future. And for those, and like I asked this last time, but I'm going to ask this again. If you have any trivia questions, go ahead and put them in the comments below. And it might show up in a future episode, or not. Probably the last episode, to which, again, it's going to be amazing. Want me to tell you what the last episode's about?
Yeah, let me know. Okay.
All right. Thank you guys for joining us with Guess That Film. I'll see you guys next time.
Thank you.
Take care.